And we are going to start with our 1 minute of meditation. Today, we are focused on setting our mind. Wavering between two opinions is a sure road to confusion and stagnation. There will always be options. The world is filled with them, left and right, up and down, this or that. Just walk into any store, whether online or physically, and see the options of toilet tissue, olive oil, shorts, shirts, pants, shoes, and electronics. New options are being added every single day. The same is true for our beliefs, how we see ourselves, and ultimately our relationship with the life force. There comes a point in time when we must make a decision as to which team we are on. We must decide and accept our calling. We must decide to be great in our relationships as parents, friends, brothers and sisters, aunts, uncles, cousins, sons, and daughters. We must decide to believe the highest thoughts pertaining to life. We can no longer vacillate in our thinking. While doubt is an option, it does not have to be our choice. And the more we make the decision to believe in the truth and in the good, doubt will ultimately flee. There is a difference between choice and option. Options are potential possibilities, but our choice is what we hold on to. It's what we take with us. It's what we act on. So this week, for at least 1 minute, every single day, and even throughout this year and throughout this decade and into infinity and beyond, decide to set your mind on the things that are noble and true and pure and good for your life. Set your mind on the greatness that exists in you. Oh, let's just take a deep breath on that one. Yes, set your mind, because a resolution is really a decision that you are making, a decision to stand firm on a choice. So, with that being said, we're going to take a quick break. And when we come back, we're going to dive into our conversation. Super excited that you are rocking with me on a Life Club with me, Tashima Jones on WHC.